Hello everyone, welcome back kids. Shall we start today's topic? Today's topic is water animals, grade LKG, worksheet number 19, activity number 4 and 5. The learning outcome of these activities is you will be able to identify and draw the water animals. Children, let us do our fourth activity, that is identify and color the water animals. Dear children, you need to identify the water animals and color them. Children, look at these pictures. Can you identify which animal it is? Yes, this is deer. So, it is not a water animal, so no need to color it. Kids, let us see one more. Tell me kids, which animal it is? Yes, you are right. It is a starfish. Now, we will color it like this. In the same way, you have to identify the water animals and color them to complete this activity. Okay, children? Let's move on to fifth activity. That is, draw a fish in aquarium as shown. Dear parents, guide your child to draw a fish in the aquarium. Kids, look at this picture. This is a fish. So, in the same way, you need to draw a fish in the given box to complete this activity. Okay, children? I hope you enjoyed today's video. Thank you, kids. Bye-bye.